Welcome back. The United States Championship on the line. Damien Priest, Kevin Owens. They've been demolishing one another in the ring, outside of the ring.
Priest now looking for the broken arrow, potentially great escape by Owens, swinging wildly. And Priest rings the challenger's bell.
They have both been studying. Look at this, might be over. Shoulders down. Resilient still from Kevin Owens.
Damian Priest reaching deep into his arsenal in an attempt to retain his coveted United States Championship. Owens has fought valiantly to this point, but Priest has had an answer.
But this has been what this match has been about. It's been counters and attacks. They have done their homework. They've studied each other well, you can tell.
Absolutely. I mean, Damian Priest had to know in the back of his mind he was going to be pushed to the limit, as was Kevin Owens as well.
The headbutt. The champion now teetering, now off the middle ropes.
One thing you don't want to get into with Kevin Owens is a headbutting contest. Yeah, look at that.
Owens also deceptively agile.
DDT off the top rope.
Owens isn't finished yet, looking for a little insurance.
If he lands this, it's over.
You're absolutely right.
Big frog splash.
We've got a new champion.
I don't believe it.
At the last possible second.
Neither does this crowd here in Ohio. They're stunned.
Everyone around the world watching with their jaws on the floor.
I felt that under my feet when Kevin Owens landed.
Owens now double checking with the official. Owens in disbelief, understandably so. All of Kevin Owens, 270 pounds, crashing down across the U.S. champion. But now, Owens smells blood in the water.
Damian Priest said, I want to be a fighting champion. He is in a fight tonight.
Is this fight on the verge of ending now?
Kevin was thinking about the pop-up powerbomb. Big boot from Priest connects.
He's hoisting up.
Sending him to the moon and face down.
Whoa!
To the cover, hook in the leg. Just in time again by Kevin Owens.
Close call on the other side now. Perhaps a little frustration for the United States champion.
Let's take another look at Damian Priest nearly taking Owens' head clean off with the kick, but not enough to end this United States title fight.
Damian Priest had to know this isn't going to be easy.
Owens is hurt.
Oh, look at this. No.
Yeah, we saw this last week.
It was his knee last week. Kevin, this is a dangerous game. And Damian Priest showing no mercy.
He's not playing the game this week.
Damian Priest wants to win this match. He's willing to do whatever it takes.
Owens may have dislocated his elbow. Torn a triceps. So Owens is a tough human being. It's always fight.
Obviously, Priest is convinced that Kevin Owens is... Is it hurt?
He's moving fine
there
now.
There you go.
From behind.
To the roll-up. Shoulders down.
That's
a handful of tights, and it still isn't enough.
Stunner. No.
Same way that Owens beat Priest last week.
Owens turned inside out.
Look at the eyes. Look at the eyes of Damian Priest.
This does not bode well for the challenger, Kevin Owens.
Damian is here, ladies and gentlemen. He's got 5 seconds to let go of that rope.
The official putting himself in harm's way, reminding Priest that he only has till a count of five before disqualification.
Priest has got to be careful here.
Well, is it champion's advantage dictates that if there is a disqualification, Priest retains.
Yeah, but is that retaining the right way? I don't think so.
There is no right way. It's about retaining. Look at these elbows over and over. The official had no choice.
Priest just snapped.
Absolutely lost it. He retains his title, but another
Here's
loss
your winner,
to
as
Kevin
a result
Owens.
Of a disqualification, Kevin Owens!
It may not feel like it at the moment, but another win for Kevin Owens as we march.
However, still your United States champion, Damian Priest!
Damian Priest. That was a coward's way to retain a title, if you ask me. Damian Priest has got to be feeling like his United States Championship reign is on shaky ground. Dare I say, it may even be on the verge of disintegration.